Hello, you know Laurel runs on Duncan.
Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Designers.
Designers. Ow. I just hit my tooth on the lid. Did it crack it?
Did you crack your tooth?
No. Hey guys, what is up? It is Thursday, Vlogmas day 14. It is December 14th. I left the house a little early so I could go buy some new medicine because the medicine I've been using is not doing anything for me. I don't know why. I went and got some Duncan. Hello, you know Laurel runs on Duncan. I'm gonna try to arrange to get some tickets to go see Star Wars tomorrow because Adam loves Star Wars. I mean, I could take it or leave. When I was younger, I watched them and now I don't have the attention span to watch them anymore. We have some friends that are going and so I'm trying to figure out when and what time they're going so we can try to coordinate. But yeah, happy Thursday and I'll see you in a little bit.
It is 5 o'clock. I literally just got home. The traffic was awful. There's like two wrecks. I'm about to make a recipe that I found on Pinterest. I'll let you know if it's good. After I bought that new medicine, I'm feeling better and I was finally able to get some Vicks today. I haven't been able to find it anywhere. I guess everybody up here is sick.
What's up, guys? I am standing in the kitchen, of course. I just got through doing the dishes and putting the dishes up. I got 13 pages due Monday and two exams, I guess, next Friday, the 22nd. If you're in college still or high school and taking exams, definitely can relate here, so totally understand. Hope everything has gone well for you. I'm online, so all my exams are going a little bit longer. So if you're physically in a school, I'm sure you're finishing up. Good luck to you. Hope everyone does well in your finals out there. And better news, tomorrow, Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Episode 8, The Last Jedi. I'm super excited. We got our ticket. So if you've seen it already, don't post any spoilers down or else you will be blocked. I don't have powers for that. I'm sorry. I'm speaking out of turn. I'm really excited to see it. I definitely will tell you guys what I thought of it. Laurel is even coming because she's a great wife. She usually sleeps though pretty much through them all. So she slept through Rogue One.
It was the best sleep I've had in a year.
Any other Star Wars fans, comment down below what you thought of the movie. Don't spoil it, but tell me what you thought about it. I know Laurel is deep down really excited about it. She hasn't even seen 7. Have you even seen 1 through, you've seen 1 through 3.
Yeah.
You enjoyed 3. And you've seen 4 through 6. Okay, and you've seen Rogue One. No, not really. You saw the first like 20 minutes of it maybe.
Like 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes, excuse me. And then she saw them all die at the end, so. Really? All you liked was Chirrut? Some people say Chirrut. I'm pretty sure it's Chirrut, but it could be Chirrut. I could be wrong. Yeah, I'm that excited about it, yes.
I haven't been that excited since like the Jonas Brothers 3D concert experience movie came out. And, like,
but the Jonas Brothers are terrible. I'm just kidding. Jonas Brothers fans out there don't hate me. Laurel's got me hooked on a couple of their songs. I'm not a big Jonas Brothers fan.
Really?
But,
what songs?
What's that? Turn Right?
Tonight.
Yeah, that one. All my students always wanted to learn that one, so I know that one. I think I'm gonna go to bed early. I had a hard time falling asleep last night. I didn't go to bed till like 2 in the morning. And I wake up about 6.
I mean, I'm trying to talk to the people here.
Gosh, I just hit your camera a little bit there on the wall, sorry. It wasn't a hard hit. It didn't hit it. I just barely tapped it, I went like that with it. Boom. That's pretty impressive, I think, but.
This lighting is so not flattering.
Probably gonna watch some TV. Most likely Project Runway, yeah. And what, you don't like Project Runway?
No, I don't like Project Runway.
Well, you know what, I'll fall asleep in 10 minutes and you can watch whatever you want.
I don't like America's Next Top Model either, sorry. But I can handle Project Runway more than I can America's Next Top Model.
Okay, well, that's probably what I'm gonna watch.
I'd rather hear Tim Gunn.
Designers.
I'm mentally preparing myself to see Star Wars tomorrow, so pray for me.
This is The Last Jedi would be the longest Star Wars movie in history. It's like 2 hours and...
Great!
It's two and a half hours,
yeah, I already looked. Great! Once you add commercials, it'll be 3 hours long.
Yeah,
it'll
probably
be past my bedtime by the time it's over. So
it's gonna be beautiful.
Ow. I just hit my tooth on the lid. Did it
Is it crack it? Uh-uh.
Do you crack your tooth?
No.
Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment.
Maybe subscribe?
You have to say maybe subscribe.
Maybe subscribe?
Maybe subscribe.
Maybe subscribe.
And I'll see you tomorrow.
We need to learn how to say that in another language. That'd be fun to end it on.
Bye!